Today, broadband access is what electricity was a few generations ago, a necessity, not a luxury. It is quite simply a necessary service for students to connect to education, people to connect to telehealth, businesses to connect to the wider world, and Virginians to connect to work. That's why we have made universal broadband a priority since day one, and we are delivering. We've connected thousands of homes and businesses to high-speed internet, and we're committed to finishing the job.